So Rotterdam's in this corner stall. Watch your back. And we got Royal Velvet here. Dude, we just totally caught you sneaking that. This is Royal Velvet. Luda Zip's three-quarter brother. Good to see him back over here. You know you're on camera, right? And that horse that beat him first out, I know we were even money in that race, but Oxymore, was that his name? Came back and won a stake up here. So you ran into one fast turf sprinter first out that closing weekend at Belmont. Good morning.